Hi, I'm Arielle, and you're watching Morton Gov News for Tuesday, January 24th.
Auditions for the play 12 Angry Jurors starts on Monday, January 23rd. No preparation is required, and auditions are open to any school City of Hammond High School student. Scan the QR code to learn more about the characters and to sign up for an audition. See Mrs. Brizard in 307 if you have any questions.
Attention juniors and seniors, make sure your voice is heard and vote for your favorite prom theme using the QR code and filling out the Google form. The theme with the most votes will be announced next Friday, January 27th. Every junior and senior must only vote once.
If you're interested in playing baseball this spring, there will be a call-out meeting in Coach Bednarik's room, 224, on Thursday, January 26th. They will really enjoy seeing new faces and encourage anyone to come. If you can't make this meeting, you may come to Coach's room during an advisory period to get information.
Get ready for round two of Penny Wars, Gray Advisory Edition. Penny Wars will be returning to your Grade A Advisory on January 30th, with your chance to earn points and sabotage competing advisories ending February 10th. The winning advisory will win a pizza party. Don't copper out.
Are you interested in becoming a member of the Morton High School softball team? If you are, good news. Conditioning has already started. Please contact Ms. Hassel in room 116 if you are interested. She will add you to the Google Classroom where all of the important information is located. Tryouts are March 6th, 7th, and 8th. Go Govs!
BSU zip-up hoodies are still on sale until Thursday, January 24th. Help support the BSU and look cool while doing it. Hoodies are only $37 and you can get a name on the back on them for an extra $7 if you want. Scan the QR code to fill out the order form and turn it to Mrs. Brown in room 243.
Hi, I'm Chris and this is the lunch menu for Wednesday, January 25th, 2023. For breakfast, you'll be having cinnamon rolls, and for lunch, you'll be having pepperoni pizza, chicken fried steak, chicken chipotle sandwich with onion rings, banh mi sandwich, and hard-boiled egg turkey steak and string cheese box.
That's all the news for today. Remember, you can always watch the news straight from the Morton High website. Thank you and have a great day. Go Govs!